How do you keep in touch with your friends?
Majority of the time would be via phone calls and emails. I don't personally use social media that much. I'm on Facebook and LinkedIn, but I don't use them for sort of day-to-day contact with friends.
I use Facebook a lot, and I text them and call them.
Well, I use the telephone and I phone them occasionally, and I can meet them face-to-face or use email or text, SMS.
Over here in the UK, I keep in touch with friends using WhatsApp, text message, email, phone calls. Snapchat is quite popular these days as well, but it's not you don't get a great sense of messaging through it. But, so probably WhatsApp is the most common form, I think.
I like to text message my friends. I chat them over Facebook a lot. But mostly I talk to my friends by hanging out with them around here in park or on campus. I go to school here, so.
Do you think that Facebook and LinkedIn friends are real friends?
Some of the people are, majority probably not. They're probably acquaintances that you've met perhaps once or twice, or friends of friends rather than, yeah, really close friends. But obviously your close friends are also on there as well. So yeah, I'd say some are, but a lot probably aren't really good friends. Yeah.
Yes, because I normally add just people who I've met personally. So I feel like I know them.
No. I don't do Facebook, and I use LinkedIn only for work, and those people are working colleagues. I wouldn't call them my friends.
I'm not on LinkedIn. It's probably something I've been thinking about doing, but I'm not currently on it. Facebook, when I first started using it probably 5-10 years ago, much more so. Now I wouldn't be a way that I would keep in touch with my closest and dearest friends, but it's a good way to keep contact lists, I think.
It depends on who you find on Facebook or LinkedIn. Not so much on LinkedIn as much on Facebook for me, because when I find Facebook friends, they're usually people I've met in real life. So if you friend people, I guess, on Facebook that you haven't met in real life, I don't think they're your friends.